So guys, today we've got the Manchester United sim, looking for 3 points here. We drew 3-3 with them at Old Trafford on opening day. We are up against our former player in this match. We're up against Albert Morley, also Darwin Nunez. We're up against, we had him for literally two games, I think it was, maybe even just one game. He did score though. So Darwin Nunez did score a goal for us this season, but he only played one game for us, and then I was like, you know what, let's get Ronaldo. I know it's unrealistic, but yeah, we got Darwin Nunez in a part swap for Ronaldo, and also just sold Morley to Man United without a swap deal. We got Fernandes, but he came from Real Madrid, not United. Agliardi. Ronaldo, saved by De Gea. Messi with the corner. Ronaldo, what a save. Another corner swung in. Ronaldo. It's another corner. Is this the one? Into the box. Ronaldo. Alves. That's a foul. I should probably have called that free kick back. But decent effort from Borges, the centre back. Alves. Oh, off the bar. Ronaldo, Fernandes, through, Alves, hits the post, hit the woodwork twice in this match. Fernandes, good save. Ronaldo, Agliardi, blocked. Alves. Right, half time, 0-0. Our best bet at the moment is joint between Alves and Fernandes on 7.3. Alves hitting the woodwork twice, once the bar, then the post. Will we get a bit more fortune in the second half? We'll see. That's not a good start to the second half. Jadon Sancho puts United ahead. Messi. With the catch, Durant. Durant. Oh, Sancho's tackled Durant. Sancho's in, and it's 2-0. It's a rare mistake from Durant. And now it's a very tough challenge up ahead. Ronaldo tackled by Nunes. Let's get at least a draw here. Let's get 2 goals back. 3-0. Serge Gnabry. We just beat Manchester City 3-0. Now we're losing to the other side of Manchester by the same scoreline. Corona. Heavy touch. That's a corner somehow. Let's get this to Ronaldo. Messi swings it in. Ronaldo, great save to De Gea. That was not meant to do that. Gnabry's made it 4. 2 for Gnabry, 2 for Sancho. United are 4 goals up. Corona. Into the box. Save. Fernandez. Agliardi. Alves. Played across. Ronaldo blocked by Paulista. Another corner. Lost count how many we've had in this game. Fernandez blocked. I mean, we have deserved to score in this game. By Corona, free kick to Man U. Into the box, Silvestri defends. I want to score at least one in this game. And there's 2 minutes of added time. Messi to Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Through to... That's a foul. Defeat. Our best player was Ronaldo on a 6.7. I mean, we had more shots. I mean, De Gea played well, made some good saves. We had loads of corners. Yeah. It's probably our worst result. No, we lost 5-1 at home to Leeds. That was our worst result of the season. But, yeah, let's see the league table after a shocking result. So, we remain in fifth. We're 3 points behind Chelsea and 3 points ahead of Arsenal. Fulham and Crystal Palace is all that's left of this season for us. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.